Kaito.
So you finally made it. You want inside the Sumeragi tomb, correct?
Right. In order to close the Kunad gate, there's something we need to check inside the tomb.
If Karin really is inside, then he is the key to closing it.
If, huh? Not only is everything circumstantial, it doesn't sound very credible either. Is this really what you choose to stake everything on? Very well. If you do indeed manage to save the world, it will reflect quite nicely on the Sumeragi name.
Is that all that matters?
Hanabi, it doesn't matter what he says, as long as he helps us.
I've disabled the security for the entrance. Close the Kunad gate. I heard you stopped Togetsu's plan. You managed to avenge her. You did what I had set out to do.
So, you knew about Mom's death?
Dad and I. We vowed that we'd destroy Togetsu one day. This isn't what I imagined. But it looks like Dad and I got our wish.
Kaito.
Go. Do what you need to do. This is the path you've chosen.
Thank you.
Yakumo Sumeragi should be sleeping in here.
Let's find out whether our theory was right. If it's actually the former Major General that traveled to the past.
So this is what it's like inside Sumeragi tomb.
I thought it'd be gloomier since it's a tomb. Yakumo's got a good thing going here.
We need to go down.
Those stairs go all the way down. I don't think there's any danger to worry about.
Let's take them. I don't see any other way down.
Yuito, Kazane, Major General Fubuki said he'd join you too.
Should we go meet him?
No, he said he can't head there right away, so he'll meet up with you later.
Copy that. We'll go on ahead then. These stairs just go on and on! Ugh, what a pain! What's up with this place, Yuito?
What? How's this my fault?
I mean, it's your family's tomb, right? Install an elevator at the very least, sheesh.
Look, a giant mirror. How pretty.
Seems too meaningful for just a skylight. Good job. Pretty sure you've reached the bottom floor.
Oh, we finally made it. Looks like there's only a single path from here. There's a big space up ahead. That's probably where Yakumo is sleeping.
I guess we just need to move forward. I was worried it might be a maze in here to prevent grave robbing.
Stay on your toes. Just because nothing's happened so far doesn't mean that it...
I just felt something in my brain.
What? I didn't feel anything.
What's going on?
What's happening? Signal is deteriorating.
Wataru. Damn. We lost the transmission.
Where are we? Is this Suo's OSF headquarters?
How did we get here all of a sudden? Oh, maybe there was some sort of teleportation trap. Just calm down and take a better look around you. Something doesn't seem quite right. The city looks a little off.
This feeling. I remember it from before. Are we inside a brain field?
That is certainly a possibility. Since I felt something interfere with my brain, this could be a measure to confuse intruders. Or...
others!
This is what happened when we went to the Kronos Terminal. Get ready to fight!
It don't take too long to chip away at its shell. Just use psychokinesis and hit it with something heavy.
The two of us can do this!
I'll do it, Chick!
That seems to be the spot. The shell is broken. Aim for a weak spot.
Useless.
Get burned if I don't do something.
This is good. It's over.
Nice job.
The attacks to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break it.
Seems like we managed to kill all the others around here, but our situation hasn't improved much.
We haven't been able to reach Haruko or Wataru either. We should... huh?
Karin?
Ta-da! As of today, Alice Ichijo is now an official member.
Congratulations, Alice. The three of us are together again.
It also seems like we have a mission for our new platoon. I'm going to show you two who the real star member is.
I just hope the newbie's overenthusiasm doesn't make her do something reckless.
Oh, really? You know, I heard a certain somebody got written up for disobeying orders.
Fubuki.
I mean, that was your 50th write-up. That's quite the milestone. How could I not share it?
They say you're a shoo-in for Septentrion, Karin, but I guess you've got some issues with your superiors.
I don't intend to follow orders I don't agree with.
That's so like you. Oh, I guess that just means you'll have to climb to the top of the OSF.
Sounds like too much trouble. I'm not interested in looking after people weaker than me. Fubuki can do all that instead.
You say that, but you always look after your friends in the end. You're usually more helpful than I am. I think you're more suited to run things than me. Actually, I bet you're really gunning for the position. Stop trying to hide it.
You've been gunning for the top position from the very beginning.
Listen to the two of you. Honestly, just take the top two positions and you're all set.
That's a good idea. If we take the current organization and break them into regiments... Ooh.
Stop with the creepy laugh.
Don't worry, I don't do it in front of anyone else. You'd do so much better in life if you just learned how to have an outside persona.
Not having a facade is one of Karin's better qualities. Although, it wouldn't hurt you to learn to have one so you wouldn't get written up so much.
What did we just see?
Major General Fubuki. And Karin, right? And Aunt Alice?
Oh, right. She was your aunt. The three of them were childhood friends. That brought back some memories. Funny, I had forgotten the color of Karin's hair back then. Now it's completely different from Luca's.
That's right. It's a pretty rare phenomenon. So it may have something to do with my brother's powers. That looked like it was from when Alice first entered the Force. That would make it over 20 years ago.
If this was a brain field, then I guess it would make sense for it to be affected by someone's memories or emotions.
I'm not entirely sure what that was, but first we should figure out how to get out of here. Staying here won't help. Let's see what's up ahead.
I can't get a read in this space. All I can sense is that it's really vast.
There's some familiar scenery mixed in too. The connection is so chaotic.
Looks like that's the way this space works. This area must be connected to some other location as well.
Let's keep going.
The attacks to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break it.
Useless. It's over.
Kasane, let's finish this.
I trust you, Kasane.
Let's go, Kyoka.
Do it!
Whoa! Nice!
can't see it anymore, but I can feel it. Let's use SAS to find it.
Too slow!
Did it. More power.
Good.
Let's go.
That seems to be the spot.
We did it.
It's always facing us.
This one's stronger than the rest. Fall back and regroup. Are you all right?
Yeah. Well, thank you for saving me.
Keep your guard up, idiot.
You're right. Sorry. How many times have you saved me now?
Nobody's counting.
Are you two okay? Good. Looks like you're all right.
Yeah, this idiot just messed up again. I handled it.
There's the tough act again. You need to take better care of yourself. You're hurt.
What? I'm sorry. You got hurt because of me. Let me take a look.
It's just a scratch. Alice is tired. Stay with her, Fubuki. I'm gonna check on the remaining teams. We'll need to regroup the platoon if we're gonna kill that other.
Hey, Karin!
It's gone.
That one also had to do with Karin. This field. Maybe it's something he generated.
To prevent anyone from getting close to where he's sleeping?
Even if that were the case, why show us these memories? I'd think he would rather keep them secret.
I agree. My brother doesn't talk about himself much, nor does he like to.
The memories are probably mixed in subconsciously.
Not bad. That's gonna leave a mark.
Let's regroup now.
It was close.
Watch yourself.
now.
We're doing this.
My power can keep up just fine.
Thank you.
doing this.
Wait, it tingles.
I'm counting on you.
Turn me down.
Here!
gun.
Time to fly, Arashi.
That seems to be the spot.
Got it.
Check.
Nice job.
Let's do this. You've got
my
this.
Body.
Let's go, Kagero.
Not bad.
Now, Kasane!
Leave the rest to me.
It's down. Let's finish it.
Got it! It's over.
Go, Kasane!
There's nowhere to run.
Now, Kasane!
Stay down!
Let's keep
going. Great job. That was a good move.
Yup.
Where are we now? Doesn't seem like we're any closer.
Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge? This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Huh?
What is that?
Since he thought it was too powerful. We better be ready.
It seems that there are some parts that are immune to attack. You'll need to determine which areas will be more effective to hit.
I thought the object in its right hand was a shield for defense, but it seems like it will also use it for attacks.
Together, Yuito!
Hurry on ahead.
Oh, there's still another.
It wasn't alone?
It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful.
There's nowhere to run. Where?
The gas makes it hard to see. Use my eyes.
Fire. There's nowhere to run.
still do it!
Let's keep going.
Kasane, let's finish this!
Now it's really over, right?
Seems like that may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus!
Are you okay? That left-hand attack is pretty strong. A second's hesitation, and it's over.
It's a powerful other, but it's open just after it attacks. Go for its left arm after it attacks. It's worth a try.
We're doing this. There's nowhere to run.
Nowhere to run!
slow.
Not bad.
Leave the rest to me. Help me, Shiden.
Seems like we finally got it. Do you think it's just a coincidence that the other we saw from his memory appeared?
I heard that being inside a brain field for a long period of time will eventually manifest your emotions and memories.
That makes sense if Karin is the one who made this field. That memory where he protected Alice must be affecting things.
Then staying here any longer could be dangerous.
Yes, we should hurry. It seems like the field goes on further ahead.